Why do you suggest Australians should kill their TV?
It's poisoning your mind. Television teaches people what to think, but not how to think. It actually takes incredible steps to teach them not how to think. It programs people into believing a false reality. It fashions their opinions, it fashions their beliefs. Most people's beliefs and opinions aren't their own.